I'm Jason Mader, Institute of Communications. This is Reinhold Achatz from ThyssenKrupp. You are one of the leaders on a global scale for ThyssenKrupp's technology, innovation, and sustainability initiatives. ThyssenKrupp, I see them in elevators all over the place, but ThyssenKrupp does a lot more, right?
ThyssenKrupp is much beyond elevators. It's basically in moving people. This means escalators, walkways. But beyond that, we are really doing automotive components, we are doing systems, and we're producing steel. So ThyssenKrupp is a very broad global technology company.
We are on the fourth floor of the Synergy building in Tech Square. Let's go on over here, because Georgia Tech has a partnership with ThyssenKrupp. You all make parts for elevators. How does Georgia Tech fit into that?
I think for us it's important to work in a kind of an open innovation approach with the best partners in the world. And Georgia Tech obviously is one of those great universities. And what Georgia Tech does here for us is basically they provide the software to do a new design for this door part in a new material and a new way how to produce it. And this is done with additive manufacturing.
Let's talk about a broader issue, the future of manufacturing.
The future of manufacturing is going far beyond just hardware. We are talking more about software. Internet of Things is one of the key elements of that approach. But it's not only about the software, it's as well about connecting things, connecting people, and connecting processes. And this will basically lead to a totally new approach how we work in industry, how we cooperate, and how the future of industry develops.
Great. ThyssenKrupp is here on the fourth floor of the Synergy building in Tech Square. You can find out all about manufacturing in Georgia Tech at manufacturing.gotech.edu. Reinhold Achatz, we appreciate your time. Thanks for coming back to Georgia Tech.